32 Robert. Search of threatening suicide at 3510 on Pine Grove. 3510 Pine Grove. Permit 516 on the 5. Matthew's calling saying his ex-girlfriend grabbed a knife and threatened to kill herself. Her name is Jessica Berry. She's 29 years of age. She's female white. And she wore a black white polka dot dress.
This looks familiar. What's up, boys?
Oh, sorry, sir. Hello, how are you doing?
Hi, I've just come, if it's fine with you, just to nick a couple of tea bags, mate. We've run out. Is that alright?
Couple of tea bags.
Yeah, is that alright? Just from your kitchen, yeah?
Yeah, man, go.
Cheers, boys. Just go nick a bit of coffee, mate, and all, yeah.
Do you need sugar? We have some sugar in the back as well.
Nah, mate, we borrowed a guy's truck and took
sugar? All right, buddy.
We got a load of sugar from some guy's truck, mate, so we're good for a couple of years, I think.
Alright, sweet. Oh, but crumpets, I'm pretty sure we still have crumpets here as well.
Oh, yeah, sweet, I'll take a couple of them, mate, is that alright, yeah?
Yeah, man, alright, you do your thing.
Roger. Right, see you in a bit, boys.
Right, see you in a bit, lad. Have a good day.
Hey. Hey, come here.
Oh, boys.
Oh. Sir?
What the fuck you want?
Whoa, hang on, mate. Put your gun away, buddy. I only want to chat with you. Put your gun away before these cops see you, mate, and they'll fucking confiscate it. Put them away.
Put your gun away, too.
I'm not going to fire at you. All I've come to tell you is that your car up there? It just needs moving, that's all.
Yeah, I want to repair it.
Right, well, I'll give you a repair kit, mate. Put your gun in your backpack, because if these cops see you with it, they'll take it. I should take it, really, but I'm not going to, mate, all right? Fuck off. Yeah, mate, give you one. Oh, yeah, dude.
Thanks.
Right, just be careful with your gun, mate, yeah? Samuel, you're naked, mate.
What?
Naked, bro. Just drove past you.
Okay, you just went straight through my spike.
What? My car's not damaged, mate. What are you spiking the floor for? You trying to fucking blow up my car?
Dan. You muted.
Alright,
sorry. Fucking went straight through my spike.
You're trying to spike my car?
Of course I was. Who's that behind you?
You're naked, mate, by the way.
I'm naked?
Yeah.
He's beeping! Fucking pull him over!
That was a friendly hello beep.
Friendly hello
I
beep?
I just like,
hey.
Know.
Hey, you, juggle on!
That's juggle how on. You signal hello in my native country of Beepistan.
What, beeping?
Look,
yeah,
sir,
beep,
you drove
hello,
past
beep,
me
hello.
And you beeped me. I know I can be beautiful,
yeah, yeah.
But, you know,
beep,
you're not,
beep.
You can't be beeping
if
people,
if
like,
you're horny,
that's rude.
Beep, beep.
You can get a ticket, mate, for misuse of the horn. Yeah.
Yeah, that was not a misuse. I would say misuse is a repetitive, constant beep, 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 beep. Single beep is hardly a misuse.
Seemed like you were beeping at me because of how beautiful I am.
Well, the deal was at the time you were you did appear Watch to be out. Getting dressed
Fuck
at the time.
Hell, man.
Who put the graphics on your car, mate?
Yeah, I bought it this way.
That is disgusting, mate. Why did you buy it like that?
To be fair, it was only advertised as black and white. It wasn't advertised as anything to do with this horrible red line on it.
Is that blood on the car?
Probably not. No, feel free to test it.
Do you want to call?
Oh,
here we go.
Hello.
Who's this?
What's going on up here?
Who's this creature?
Why are you parking on the wrong side?
Anyway,
of the
Anyway, I'd just like to say you're doing a very good job protecting this island.
That hatchback was following me.
Oh, thanks, buddy. Yeah. What's your name, mate?
This hatchback was following you. Well,
my name's Vortex.
Didn't follow you, I'm afraid.
All right, sweet, mate. My name's 30K and this is Sam.
My name's Sam. Samuel.
He's just been in the jungle, mate, if you can tell by the cam cream on his face, look.
Yeah, I'm having difficulty getting it off. You don't have any baby wipes to hand, do you?
Have you been in the jungle as well, mate, have you?
Yeah, I've just come straight from Belize.
The jungle life chose you, my friend.
Belize? What have you been doing out there, mate?
But you would never believe it, but I was in Belize.
Yeah, what were you doing in Belize?
I think we should do a checkpoint 30k. Look at this Zamak coming down the road. It looks awfully suspicious with people inside.
What's this orange?
They have very nice weapons you've got there, boys.
Hello, sir. Would you like to pull over quick?
So what's happening here?
I don't know, mate.
Just want to step to the side.
So what's the plans for the president coming in a couple of days? I heard it's going to be a big celebration.
Well, I don't know, mate, really, to be honest, because a couple of days' time I won't be here. I'm off on holiday,
Hello,
mate,
sir.
So
how you doing today?
I'll miss it.
Oh, that's such a shame. Oh,
well, not really, mate.
What are you doing?
I think it's
going to
be a glorious parade.
Sorry? You reckon, yeah?
If, do you want to step out?
Yeah,
I can barely
get some people guarding them, get a big thing going down the street, loads of people cheering, it'll be great.
Stop speeding!
Why have you got, You've got like front wheels,
sir.
And then you've got different back wheels.
It's
just
bad.
That is ugly, man. What's happened to your vehicle? Have you had your rims?
What happened to your vehicle is, I believe it was you, Mr. Sam, I believe your name was, that crashed into us when I was pulling over.
Oh, yeah.
And you've just destroyed my beautiful car.
Yes, Sam.
Hi, boys.
Since you're here, I've got a slight case of whiplash from a slight case of whiplash when I was pulled over.
I ain't done nothing wrong to you, sir. Don't you dare claim whiplash against my insurance, because you're going fucking down if that's the case.
I'm sorry, Mr. NATO, but
my insurance isn't
going
to pay out for people like you. You scam artist.
This is disgraceful. I will take this to the highest court in the land. This is outrageous.
Yo, what's up, NHS?
The highest court in the land? Jeez.
Oh, I just got
to... I will take it to your seat. I will take it all the way to the top.
I'm just going to dispatch down the road. Someone who's crashed or been shot or something of the likes, the dispatch didn't say, and I assumed it was with you guys since I saw a bunch of people there.
No.
But now I see that it is not.
Nah, not with us, mate, no.
That's a very impressive weapon you've got there, mate, I just say.
I'll get this guy back on his feet, then I'll come take a look at your whiplash, okay?
In front of your bumper is into the side of his car, look. Look at that, mate.
Yeah, me.
Because he rammed into us.
You me, man.
If you
look at the car's position.
To block me off.
If you drew this up to your insurance, mate, they would see that and see that you'd crashed into him.
No, I've got a dash cam and I can view this. I know for a fact that this was not my fault. My insurance is not touching this. This is all on your insurance. Your company insurance will be debted for this repair.
What make is this car?
You fucking killed me now, man. Look, you ran me
over.
Your
bumper, mate.
I'm afraid I have no money on me to do with that. In fact, I'm going to give you a ticket for running me over, so here you go.
This is absolutely outrageous. No way. Not a chance.
I've given you a ticket. There you go. That's going to sell my broad legs. If you don't pay that ticket, where you end up going?
In front of your commanding officer, where I will have strong words with him.
I think... Who's this? Right. You better get on your bike then, lad, because if you're not paying that ticket, you know what can happen. Get out of here before you make a scene.
Run me over.
I mean,
This is outrageous. You're trying to stitch me up for yet another offence.
As an, as an independent witness, I just saw you run over this gentleman here, sir.
Well, I would like to check the validity of your evidence. I think it's outrageous.
I have it on the camera, sir.
Hey, look, look, you stay here, and Faye, let's just quickly have a little chat. Come on.
Right,
you stay where you are.
No, this is disgraceful behaviour.
Hey, Faye, shoot me in the leg. Shoot me in the leg. Shoot me in the leg right now.
Alright, hang on. I have to be quiet though.
You missed. Oh! Look what you've done, man. Look at my legs. They're fucking bleeding out, man.
What?
Honestly, dude.
What is this? This is some
you fucking crashed
scabness.
Into me.
Mate, he's bleeding
this
from
ain't
your
no scab. Happens.
You ran him over and broke his legs.
Well, as it happened, I'm actually a forensic specialist.
Look,
that's what I was doing in Belize.
Patch,
so if you like, let
me up
look
now
at your
before
weapons,
I bleed
be
out,
man. If they've just been fired, can I have
touch
a look at your
me.
Weapons, please?
Can you touch me before I bleed
yes,
out? Please patch
that,
me
it
out.
It appears that this weapon has just been discharged in the past 5 minutes.
I don't have
I
a weapon,
this
mate.
Is a
what
scam.
You on about?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, what's this
you
on your shoulder, then? What's this on your shoulder?
My shoulder? That's my...
That looks to me like a weapon.
Camelback. That's what you drink the water out of, mate. That thing there.
Yeah,
I know what a camelback is, but I can also see this very nice assault rifle on your shoulder as well, the camelback.
I think you're blind, mate. There's no assault rifle.
Jesus Christ!
Who's that creature
over
there?
That?
This
it's
is
a car. It looks a bit shit to be a car.
Look at the state of your car, mate. Look.
What you said?
What is this shit on
you? You said that shit car?
What is this? M. What's this? What's that stand for?
If you just have a look over here.
I think it stands for mongoloids.
No, this is a war wound from
oh, that's just
with
fucking
Leon Godzilla.
It stands for Muppets. Muppet car.
It's claw yeah. marks from the Neon Godzilla.
Hey, sir, you in the black t-shirt. What? Are you... Have you just come from a Halloween party, mate? Have you?
Looks like it's a fucking Ralph Lauren shirt he's wearing there.
Anyone see a guy in a black t-shirt?
No, it's not Ralph Lauren. It's Ralph...
Face
John
me.
Malumbo.
Face here. Look, he's wearing, look at that shirt. He's wearing Ralph Lauren.
That's a nice t-shirt.
It's not my fault, I was born with AIDS.
He's got the horse and everything. Looks like a fake version, though, I must say, with the guy falling off.
I do apologise if you were born with that, sir. I just thought you'd been at a Halloween party. Sorry.
So, see, now, not only are you refusing to compensate Whiplash, you're taking the fun out of disabled people. This is an outrageous scene.
No, I never. I haven't taken the fun. I just asked if he's been at a Halloween party.
Yeah, I got a Twitch and everything.
The point fun of that man's poor birth defect.
I could take the fun out of you with your crazy ass board shorts and your funky trainers, mate. What are these?
They are funky trainers.
These were given to me by my brother before he was murdered.
What
are
those?
In the jungle.
Bright orange trainers in the jungle, mate. You've got cam cream on, bright orange shorts, and bright orange trainers. You are definitely not going to be seen in the jungle,
mate. Training with some special people, you know. That's it.
Yeah.
Hiding in plain sight. That's the motto.
Banter Brigade.
Oh, witness here in 30K.
Hello, witness here.
Enlisted man.
Well, I'll just inspect the damage first, then we can see what happened.
Can you patch me up,
how much
please,
might be able to get?
I seem to have,
if you could patch us up, that'd be great, because my legs are feeling pretty bad right now.
Mr. Doctor.
Well, I can't really find any injuries on you, Mr. NATO.
Yeah, I had to patch myself up because this little slug didn't want to do it for me.
Would anyone like some bubblegum for all the pain you've endured? Like,
I haven't
like
had any pain, but I'll have some bubblegum if you want.
Sure, it's laced with weed.
What?
Right, you're going in, mate.
Nah. Nah, Sam.
He said it's laced with weed, I think he has to go.
Nah, mate, we'll fucking...
Nah, I said it's laced with speed.
That's even worse.
Speed's alright, it's on the good list.
No, not that kind of speed. Just stuff that makes you go fast, not methamphetamine.
Need to go, boys, sorry.
So, random flavors.
Catch in a bit.
We've got rotten eggs.
Whereabouts, sorry?
Yeah.
Ifrit below Casey right now.
Cocaine.
Salt Trader.
You say Ifrit was on the way to us, did you?
Some that we are not in
no,
with.
No, Salt Trader, they're gonna go.
Send to a Salt Trader now.
They're gonna go store
they
it.
They can't store it if they're following
it. I confirm that we are not initiated with Ifrit, over.
Mercies.
Combat store, and if they store.
So we'll head up there towards that.
Yeah. Put. Just.
Or not.
No. Yeah, come fast.
Whereabouts are they heading, you think?
Heading straight to their gang base. It's NATO to be Seeky Pies on that if it please over. Get back up in the airway. Never mind that if it's going towards me.
Oh shit, sorry boys.
What the fuck was that?
If it's going straight towards Casey.
Contain yourself, woman.
You are mate? Get out.
Are you throwing up or like sneezing or some shit? What the fuck?
Hiccup spurt. Oh shit.
Right, there's a guy at the top of the tower. He's pretty trying to get close to me now. Fuck off,
lad.
What even happened? I was going, I'm not even kidding, 30 kilometers an hour. I had my seatbelt on and I died.
Between the two big ropes. You can push all the way up to his SUV, it seems like.
No, he's running to his car.
He's running to his car. Get in the bush or something.
My sound muted.
Look, can I buy a repair kit off you, please?
Sorry?
I crashed my car here. Can I get a repair kit off you? Like, I crashed my car, as you can see.
Alright, yeah, there you go.
Thank you, man. Thank you, man. Have a good
That'll day. Be $3 million.
I'll cover the cost for you.
Nah, I'm only joking. I'm only joking, mate. You don't need to give me that. Sorry about it.
I feel bad. I've got a decent amount of money.
Alright, thanks.
Bye.
That push up the tower was pretty flawless. Like, that was fucking joke.
Alright, put your hands down, mate. You don't need to put your hands up. Just have a quick chat, buddy. So, yeah.
I'm sorry, I didn't know you were Nathan.
That's fine, what's your name?
Name's Vendetta.
Vendetta, roger that. My name's 30k, so. Is this your truck, is it?
Yeah, yes sir, it is.
Alright, mate, can I see your truck license, please?
Yeah, it's in my pocket. I have it.
Lovely, thank you. Right, mate. So, come with me. I'll just show you something quickly. So, down here. Right, so down, just down there, where you've come from, yeah? There. You see this, what we're stood on? What's this, what we're stood on, yeah? What's this?
That appears to be some dirt. Unfortunately.
Well, it's a road, yeah? It's a road, isn't it? So,
yes.
You tell me why you didn't follow the road and come down this way. Instead, you drove through the grass and knocked down the barrier.
I want to apologize. I got scared. I didn't know you were NATO. I couldn't see you through the glass.
That's
fair. I was worried somebody's going to come after my truck. Sorry about that. I know I was broke the fence and everything. I'll be sure to pay for the fence and everything. I just bought this truck. It's brand new. I didn't want anything.
No, I understand that, sir. But you need to abide by all road laws at all time, yeah?
Yeah. Yes, sir. I know. I'm sorry.
That's fine. Right. That damage to the fence ain't going to pay for itself, mate. Yeah, so... I'm going to give you tickets to cover the cost of $2,000, yeah? Can you pay that?
Yes, sir. Can you pay that? No problem.
Right, I'll give you that ticket now, mate. You pay that, and then that'll cover the cost, and I'll put that into the fund for the damage to be repaired, okay?
Okay. Sounds fair.
Alright, there you go, sir. Right, thank you. So just in future, mate, yeah, just make sure you keep on the roads and that, yeah? Driving through no fences and gates and stuff like that, yeah?
Okay. Yes, sir.
Alright, cool. Right, have a good day, sir. Take care.
You too.
Right, well,
just let him slip past.
I'll smoke screen when we get up there. You take the driver's seat, and I'll see if I can flush him out.
Will do.
If I die, then just
Yeah,
mate, these rocks are deadly as fuck. Even with a seatbelt.
Okay, so APC confirmed, is he on top of the roof?
That's where I last saw him, yeah. Over.
Well, I'm coming. I can probably bang him out real quick.